Well, the state of the market report is out, and as you may have guessed, the numbers aren't good. Looking at just single-family homes, Real Max Realty, the Ellis Group, found inventory fell almost 43%. In Lee County, the price for single-family homes was down almost 38%, which is good for sales, but bad for people whose home is worth less than they owe on their mortgage. The report shows 73% of homes foreclosed on last year were not homesteaded.